My name is Gideon Mungai Omtitu. I'm a baker and also the founder of Purple Palace Bakery. I've been interested in bakery since I was at a younger age. Yeah, I've always been interested. I had an auntie and an uncle who was a baker. So I used to watch them bake at my grandma's place, and I used to really like the whole process of baking. Originally, I'm an artist. That's what I've done in campus. I'm an art student. I'd call it my first talent. I enjoy doing what I do out of my love for it, because that's the greatest push anyone can have. When you love something, how much you love it is going to determine how much you're going to chase it. So that's what mostly pushes me to do it the way I do it. And also the satisfaction it gives me, and fulfillment, and the ability to see myself create a product from the beginning all the way to a finished product. I like doing artistic cakes and cakes that are pleasing to the eye. I have to first gather all the ingredients together, the ones that I'm using for a specific cake, which is dependent on the flavor or the preference of the client. Then there's the mixing and the baking. Once the cakes are ready, I let them sit for some time until they are cooled. Then that's when I can do the various decorations that have been preferred by the customer. For someone who wants to start baking, I'd first be very excited for them, and I'd encourage them to venture into it, because I've been in it for a while and it's something I can say is very enjoyable and satisfying. So for someone who's looking for something that is enjoyable, satisfying, and you can also turn into a business, I'd tell them to try bakery. The most important thing is attention to detail, because when a client bites the cake, that's the first thing they'll taste. And I'd also maybe advise them to not get tired. For you to attain some level of perfection, it also requires a higher level of practice. The cakes I do are vanilla, chocolate cake, red velvet, fruit cake, carrot cake, but those are just but a few. But I have a couple of more cake flavors that are in my menu. In the long run, my aim is to franchise my company. I want to turn it into a big franchise that will go nationwide and maybe expand beyond our borders. Apart from having my cakes in my shops, I also want to come up with products such as breads and buns that will be available at supermarkets and retail shops. The way for me, my passion is bakery. I'd advise anyone with any other passions, such as arts or community works or any other thing that anyone might be passionate about, I'd like to encourage them to have the strength to follow their dreams. Because as a baker, getting to this point hasn't been easy. Doing something consistently for 5 years hasn't been easy. It has required some level of commitment and that push to do it. So I'd advise people to follow their passions and follow their dreams. Don't conform to the ways of your friends or the ways of your age mates. Follow what is deeply set in your heart. And if you push hard enough and pray hard enough, you will always achieve your dreams. And always remember to include God in everything that you do, because He's the one that guides us and gives us the strength to achieve our goals.